Let's 3D print some custom cases. My GameCube was looking a little square, so I thought I'd spruce it up. This is my initial prototype, the GameCube. And now that we know everything fits, we can jazz it up even more. So I did. Allow me to introduce you to the Roomba Cube. It doesn't suck, but it does have a disc that spins at 4,000 RPMs out in the open.